with the loss of an arsenal bird followed by the destruction of their ballistic missile base, Yerusha is running out of ways to counter. This is a great opportunity for the Ocean Army to bolster our power to eventually take down the Yerusian capital of Farbanti. The special long-range strategy is entering its final phase. Our objective is to attack and capture the Yerusian Air Force Base in Cape Rainey in northern Yerusha. This important base is at the forefront of our strategy to establish control of Farbanti. Under the cover of night, our plan is that all squadrons will invade from the valley to the south and mount an air assault on the area. The enemy's observation field has eyes on the skies above the valley, so your altitude will need to be restricted. If you go over a certain altitude, the enemy could spot you, ending the mission in failure. Keep that in mind. Once you arrive, you are to take out the enemy's air defense forces as soon as possible and prepare for the support squadrons. When the air defense forces are neutralized, the helicopter squadron should arrive carrying Marines. The plan is to take control of the base. Getting through the valley is only half the job.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
Nighttime aerial refueling process. Be careful of reduced visibility. 1,500 meters to tanker. Make left. Trigger, maintain your current approach. Excellent work, Trigger. Refueling initiated. Maintain your current position.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude
caution.
Restrictions from here on out.
Caution. Pull up.
Keep altitude below 600 meters.
Pull up.
Good. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Caution. Pull up.
Stay out of their sight.
Caution.
Strider, Atlas 1. Our current ETA matches yours. Catch them off guard. Can we secure the LZ quickly?
We'll get you down safe. I'm worried you're short on men.
Caution alert.
Strider 1. Altitude is 2.
He's already signed their altitude.
His altitude at once.
That ain't funny.
Never was good at jokes. Okay, follow you in. Good luck.
Understood.
Pull up.
Strider 1, you've passed through waypoint 2. The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
Caution.
When can we take on the final mission?
Caution.
I'm starting to get tired of all this.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Farbanti. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself. And the best thing about Strider Squadron is that our leader keeps his mouth shut. Watch your speed.
You've passed waypoint 3. You're coming up on the base, posing radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you.
Caution. Pull up. Caution. Pull up. Caution. Pull up. Caution. Caution. Pull up.
You just passed through waypoint 4. Radio silence has been lifted. You're almost at the base.
Caution.
We made it. That was quite the roller coaster ride.
Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off we'll be. Hurry up. Finish them off.
All right, let's give them a beating.
Strider 1, enemy behind you.
Fox 2.
Friendly has been shut down.
Down.
I feel their pain, I really do. But this is war.
Think we got our leaders burned! Hurry or the roosters on the ground!
Why are leaders in sight? I can't see where the enemies are coming from!
It looks like the enemy's air defenses are offline. Yes, they finally decided to wake up. Keep up the attack. The sooner we finish this thing, the better. Still present in large numbers when our ground forces arrive, the mission will be a failure. Go help our allies.
Be quick. More time, make us free. Your jokes haven't gotten any better.
Target acquired. Okay, that takes care of all the SAM sites.
That's the last of our Antioga. They've all been taken out. Trust your allies and keep moving. This base is ours for the taking.
Wake the base, Commander! What are you waiting for?
Locked on. Go down.
We've engaged the enemy reinforcements. Requesting immediate close air support.
Copy that. We'll send some your way.
Beats, you guys in trouble. Let's help them out.
It's all right. Those two Ozean big shots will take care of them for us.
Target eliminated. Great work.
Okay, that attack just took out the enemies on the front line. The way ahead is cleared up. We have our tanks.
Give me a damage report. We've suffered heavy losses. This is more than a surprise attack.
Up an enemy squadron. It must be the reinforcements they called in.
Confirmed at least one leader. It's the one with the three scratches.
Strider 1, target acquired.
Evading missile.
Emergency! Send the enemy reinforcements! They're stopping us! We can't do anything about their air power. We need support.
Last enemy fighter.
Ambush! Stay cool! Regroup the ranks!
Broadcaster, requesting close air support.
Strider squadron, enemy reinforcements. Get some goddamn support there now.
Enemy numbers are small. Don't give in. Fight until the very end.
That takes care of that. Nice work.
We did it. That's the last one. Achieved air superiority.
We're stuck! We won't be able to capture the base at this rate!
Keep your heads down! Bring the right! Take care of the enemy! That's it! Take out those two! Force our way inside the facility!
Target's destruction confirmed! That air support was right on the money!
We're pushing the enemy on their heels!
Okay! Start running on the count of three!
Stall warning!
Great! I get to finally send my booties in to ring the doorbell.
There's still quite a few enemies holed up in there. However, we can't afford to wait any longer. Begin the assault! If anyone resists, kill them!
Contact! 2 o'clock! Go! Go! Fire!
Tear down that barricade!
How'd it go? This is Basilisk 1. The base is ours. We have control of all major forces. instructions. Glad the pizza was on time.
Roger that, Basilisk One. Mission accomplished.
All prisoners of war will be treated in accordance with international law. We've even brought pizza.
Looks like they can shred those wills.
I'm already getting an earful from the men over the needless paperwork.
No joke.
Okay, go ahead and begin your approach. Move to the flight control.
Roger that.
Strider 1, this is Basilisk. The runway is clear. You have permission to land. The party is on as soon as you get here. Reduce your speed. Turn right. Lower your nose. You're too high. Ride on the money, Strider 1. Strider 1 has landed. Let's go and greet him.
Excellent work on the night raid. Submarines have arrived from the Ocean mainland and are refueling. This base will serve as a frontline platform for our mission to take Farbanti. We're almost at the end of this operation.